Hello. Lovelies. So, I'm gonna be doing a little painting, makeup, drawing on my arm. I'll try to do at least one or two characters, depending on how long it takes me to do the first one, which should be that hard. But before I redo the camera, fix it up for you, be seeing this, I want to show you a new item on my Etsy page. Kinda wanted you to get first dibs if anyone's interested. I've had this t-shirt for a while, so I'm not familiar with the brand or where it's from. It's never been washed. I've never wore it, but it's got this picture on both sides. Anything, I'll just put the listing in the description, or Summers, I'll put it Summers, but alright, I will pinch it into a different position, okay, different camera angle, sounds better, so okay. Alright, let's go ahead and get started. I'm not used to recording in different angles, so it's kind of hard to do it without like wrapping around the ring light and stuff, but I'm gonna figure it out. So I'm gonna start off with a liner and the character I'm gonna do, which is super easy to do, is skeleton, because you don't have really much to draw on them. Draw the big old eyes. Give him a little shape. Little nose. Probably should have put the eyeshadow down first, but we'll figure it out. But she's got his neck. Yeah. Sorry. It's kind of hard to keep an eye on both. I'm really not gonna give them much detail. Damn well at this point. Alright, so. Use quite a bit of eyeliner. A lot of eyeliner, so I stopped where there was a loud noise, so I know where to edit that out. But it's what I got, so I'll try my best to stay in angle. If I do wander out, I am really sorry. So being in a different angle is still new to me. And since I forgot some brushes, I will try to use the one that's in this palette. I figure since going out my Before Christmas themed with this, I will use this here. But since I want to use my on Jack's face, I am going to be using the powder to all the shadow stuff I dust by Jessie's Girl. But I'm going to be using the little brush in here. Let's see if I can do this comfortably. If anything, he's going to be super glittery. At least the glitter be showing up real good. Oops, sorry. I feel like I'm tactiling myself. You can see this glitter like flying everywhere. Let's fix it up a little bit. I'm using this black gear, which is called Bone Daddy. Well, I am just gonna put that down. Cause me holding it's kinda causing me to get out of it. Out of the camera angle. Where's the doing a pretty good job staying still. It's not moving. Got the eyeliner from Avon. So, well, I think this tombstone. Or try to anyway. This one is called Barrow. Some more barrel. Gonna put a little purple in that. Gonna be using Ragdoll. Imagine getting that tattoo ink, that glittery. Alright, so I will wash that off. See you in the next clip. camp at with the next clip. And I got these cute, adorable drawings. And they have Stitch on them, so I figured it'd be easier to look at this than trying to look at my phone. I just kind of help with the outline more or less. So yeah, I'm gonna look this one here. Let's go screen. Load it onto the sink. I think I'm just gonna mostly stay with this head. On the left side's usually a little more hotter, but it's a little more challenging since I'm trying to do it on myself without sticking my hand in. So this hair's gonna be a little bit bigger, but you know, that's okay. Darn it. Gonna be looking, you could be looking sideways, right? Let's see here, I need some nose. Well. That's just gonna be weird looking. Yeah, with the makeup, he's gonna look weird looking. Cause I can. Yeah. Well, Bob was just pencil and paper. Okay, it's time to be a 5-year-old. Just gonna draw like a 5-year-old. So with twin heel, I'm gonna use this one. Drawn in pencil and drawn in eyeliner. It's like so hard. Pink. Going to use a little bit of Slurp's Up around his eye. But I don't think it will matter because I'm going to have to use a darker blue called Experiment 626. Obviously, a good idea. Chum Stitch can be a little hard to draw, but, you know, not every drawing is going to be perfect, and that's totally cool. I admit that I'm not going to be perfect at every single thing I do. Put some blue on and the rest. What to do to say that this mirror is so cute. Let's go a little on there and the little girl's doll right there. I want her doll. I think it's absolutely adorable. Try to bring another brush. Let's see if it picks up better. So that's it. A little bit of a green I don't really see the camera, but it's used, I wasn't sure how to pronounce that. This one right here. This was kind of fun, even though kind of messed up with this one side of his ear. It's not a big deal, but if you are interested in this, I can always do another video. So, I forgot I had this in here. It came with. I'll see you lovelies in the next video.